What's up, YouTube? It's been a while. We're up in the Arctic Circle right now. Did a little bit of traveling for work. I don't know if you can hear me. Fans going right now. But camp has a decent little workout place, so nothing like being the only one in the gym. Gotta love it. Gonna try to get a little warm up going. So, all right, we'll talk to you soon. Get your stretches in. So as you can tell from the thumbnail, gonna get a leg workout in. Incline going, nice and sweaty, and get on to the legs. The thing I like about this treadmill is, sure, an F1 car. Every day I'm on it, I bet you'll be in number one on D1 drifting. And I'm gonna tell you, I'll make that happen one day. Mark my words. Help me get the leg press going. Up here is, the 45s get stacked everywhere. So it's like a little collecting spree afterwards. Some over there, some over there, one over there, leave that in there. Just use that later, but yeah, start collecting some weights. Try to get 7 on each side. See how she goes.
All right, let's get the one. As long as the music's going.
And now to think about it, before I hurt my legs, I gotta go get my leg wraps. Use leg wraps. You'll regret it if not. They'll save your knees. Look at that hallway. The creepy ass hallway. Picture like the grudge run at you. No, I'm not gonna picture that no more. Fuck that. It's nightmare fuel.
I don't know about anybody else, but I'm putting these things on.
Not so bad. I mean,
these are large. God damn. Not the easiest to get on, but getting them off after a workout, your legs swelling up, getting juicy, pain in the ass trying to get these things off. It's a workout just getting the damn things on and off, let alone the workout itself. I swear the noises help me look like an idiot, and they help getting these damn things on. All right, see you in a second. Let's get it done. better sound than the 40 phones clock. I'm gonna try to get into talking more throughout these videos so you guys are a little more entertained. A little more entertained. Well, yeah, and if you haven't figured that out, I like to pass the time by being a little bit special. Sorry, I was in the crazy house, so I get to do that. I was once clinically insane, so that's another story for another day, though. So, yeah, roast me all you want in the comments, I really don't care. Time for work, get it done. Let's fucking go. Drop set down to the bottom. I'll see you down there.
Yeah. tape right in the ball. And then one knee forward. Then it'll cause that other leg to keep that leg straight. And then push it back. Right? Yeah.
Time for some seated calf raises.
Okay, then. It's got no safety.
A bit sketchy, this one, but fucking fro gum. It just makes you work that much harder. All right.
What a good day. I need backup, man. All right. Let's get it. It's okay. You know what? I just stretched out my legs. How do you feel? Good. You know what? I can train back right now. We can get back in. Doing pretty late now. I thought I'd do like 20 minutes of stretching. So, yeah, I already stretched a little bit. I'm probably just going to hit, rows, arnies, pull downs, like side rows, and then like I'll probably do like whatever the shoulder press is.
That's great press?
Yeah, but behind the back with just the bar, because I love how that hits the scaps, and then that's probably all.
It's a pretty big day, man. It's a lot. You gotta hit it all though, right?
No, you do. Yes, you're convincing me. You know what? I came down here just to stretch.
What's that?
I came down here just to stretch.
Well, you're feeling good, so.
I'm feeling good. But yeah. Mike showed up. I'm feeling good.
Oh, yeah. I'm a bit late today.
I'm gonna hit it. I guess it is a little late, yeah. That's okay though. We'll survive. Let's move some weight.
Oh, fuck.
made it this far. Thanks for watching, and remember, always be yourself.